There's nobody here.
I saw someone.
Okay. Take her, get Foster, go in Dalton's room.
Dalton? This thing from the other house has followed us here. I saw something today. I thought it was a little boy. I followed it into Dalton's room, but it wasn't a child. It was something else.
So what, you just brought a priest in to get rid of it?
I didn't know what else to do, Josh.
Come on, Renee. When's the last time you went to church?
What's happening to Renee is real. I've seen it for myself. I came today because Last night, I had a dream about this place. I was in this house, but it was late at night. I was afraid. I went into your bedroom, but you were both asleep. I knew I was asleep in the dream, but I could feel that someone was awake in the house. I went into Dalton's room. There was something in there with him. It was standing there in the corner. I asked it, "Who are you?" And it said, "It was a visitor." I said, "What do you want?" It said, "Dalton." I can still hear that voice.
Hello? Wait. Hello? I'm looking for my son, Dalton. Dalton! Dalton!
Where's my son? Tell me where my son is. Please.
Daddy's here. Daddy's here.
What?
What?
What do you want from me? What do you want from me?
I'm not scared of you. I'm not scared of you anymore.
You can get away from me. Get the hell away from me! Get away from me! Get away from me! Get the hell away from me! Leave me alone!
Guess I don't need these anymore. What?
Nothing. I'm gonna get rid of these.
All right.
Why did you do that? Why would you do that to me when you know how I feel about that? Why?
Thank you. you want.
What is it? There's someone standing in front of you.
I don't see anybody.
He's right in front of you. He's talking to you.
What's he saying?
He's got your baby. He's got your baby. He's got your baby. He's got your baby.
He's got your baby. He's got your baby.
Pointing at something. Over there.
You'll realize how happy you should have been for your brief little moment in the sun.
I've fought many like you in my time, demon. Show yourself.
Maggie?
turn around.
This is how you die.
Not today, it isn't.
Come on, bitch.
Don't you want to be with me?
Want? Want is not a strong enough word. I know my turn to cross over will come. But I know that my Jack would never ask me to do this, demon. Give me the girl now or I'll do a whole lot worse. Give her back. You may have half of her, but I am whole, and I am very strong.
Careful. risk that you might discover Mara.
These hauntings can be terrifying things. Maybe the fear of the beyond overcame the fear of getting caught.
Or maybe he wanted to get caught.
What? What is it? Hello?
I'm so sorry for calling so late. My name is Lorraine. You helped my family a long time ago, when my son was just a boy. And now the same thing is happening to my grandson.
Dalton.
How did you know his name?
It's what I do. Tell Josh I'll be there in the morning.
Thank you.
Good night.